In the middle of Huntington, West Virginia, there's a river. Next to this river, there is a steel mill. And next to the steel mill, there's a school.
This is our past, gentlemen. This is where we have been. This is how we got here. This is who we are today. I want to talk about our opponent this afternoon. They're bigger, faster, stronger, more experienced. And on paper, they're just better. And they know it, too. I want to tell you something that they don't know. They don't know your heart. When you take that field today, you've got to lay that heart on the line, man. From the soles of your feet, with every ounce of blood you've got in your body, lay it on the line until the final whistle blows. And if you do that, you cannot lose.
Snap is down, kick is up, it looks good!
It's good!
And Marshall has done the unthinkable!
Side to throw into the end zone. Off the fingertips, and Marshall prevails. The upset is complete. Marshall shocked to the number 6 team of the nation, the Kansas State Wildcats.